give a boy a rope and you hope that he'll want to use it. But give him your time and you'll find he won't refuse it. Show him what you know and how to throw, then encourage, let him have fun. Maybe rope his mom, give a boy a rope. Give a boy a horse, and of course he'll wanna ride it, and you'll be so glad you're his dad. You can't hide it. Tell him to sit tall and clean his stall, and take him with you a little every day. Goes a long way. Give a boy a horse, but give a boy a rope, and he's gonna use it and get tangled up, and then he's bound to lose it. But he's gonna learn that it can burn or catch a good dream. So build another loop, have another go, give a boy a rope. Give a boy a job, not a lot, but one with purpose. Help him where you can to understand. Don't be nervous. Teach him to be tough and how to love. A job worth doing, he's gonna have to trust, maybe even cuss. Give a boy a job, but give a boy a rope, and he's gonna use it and get tangled up, and then he's bound to lose it. But he's gonna learn it can burn or catch a girl's eye. So build another loop, have another go, give a boy a rope. So build another loop, have another go, give a boy a rope. Just give him a rope.